for second standard, and the topic is our environment. So I have done this lesson, half lesson I have done. So that is our environment and the natural things and man-made things about till here I have done. So let me continue today. Before that, let me just revise what I have done. So children, what is environment? Environment is our surroundings. So we see many things around us. Isn't it? We see many things around us. These things can be natural and man-made. So all these things together make our surroundings. All these things together make our surroundings. You can see the picture as a student, and as about natural things. So what are natural things? Things that are given to us by nature. Things that are given to us by nature are called natural things, and they can be living or non-living, like plants, animals, birds, humans or living. Whereas sun, mountain, soil, air, water or non-living things. And then what about man-made things, children? The things that are made by man. Things that are made by man are called man-made things. They are non-living, like table, chair, pencil, rock, etc. are some examples of man-made things. So here I have done. And also children, all natural and man-made things are made of materials. All natural and man-made things are made of materials. Different materials are used to make different things. Different materials are used to make different things. They can be made of materials such as wood, rubber, leather, glass, plastics and metals. So they can be made of such as let me go here. That is wood, rubber, leather, glass, plastics and metals. So let us learn about the children. So different materials are used to make different things. So first one is wood. Things such as chair, table, pencil, etc. Okay, are made of wood. Isn't it? Are made of wood. From where we get wood? Where it comes from? Trees. Comes from trees. And then next one is rubber. Rubber is used to make tire, balloons and erasers. You use erasers, my children. So it is made from rubber. From where we get rubber? We get rubber from rubber tree. And the next one is leather. Leather is obtained from the skin of dead animals. Okay. So many things are made from that. So let us bags, belt, shoes, jackets. You can see the picture here. So these are made of leather. So we get leather from the skin of the dead animals. And then next is glass. Things like mirror, and then plates, tabletop, aquarium box, and flower pots are made of glass. So children, glass is made from sand. Glass is made from sand. So like this, different materials are used to make different things. And then plastics. Plastics are used to make many things like water bottles, bucket, chair, etc. So children, we have seen all these things we daily use this one, isn't it? So like this, different materials are used to make different things. And then next one is, that is the last one, metals. Metals like iron and aluminium are used to make coin, utensils and machines. Coin, utensils and machines also. Some other metals like gold and silver are used to make jewelry. Okay, like this, different materials are used to make different things. So let me, in my class here children, I hope you have understood. So in the next class, let us discuss about the exercise from your textbook. Okay, thank you.